Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a silver. You're not fooling me, cause I can't see the way you shake it. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby-Doo, I know we'll catch that bill.
We're almost there.
Where? In the mall shop?
Don't you guys ever think of anything else?
Sure, like sometimes we think of breakfast. Or lunch.
Yeah, lunch.
So what's the story this time?
My old neighborhood librarian, Mr. Dinsdale, has just been put in charge of the Hambridge University Library. But it seems the library is full of ghosts.
Hello?
Ghosts? Gross.
A haunted library? Interesting.
Velma Dinkley, you're late. And speaking of late, you still owe a $2 late charge on the Junior Detective Handbook.
But that was in the fourth grade.
We'll solve this matter later, Miss Dinkley. Now, it seems that you and your friends have made quite a name for yourselves dealing with ghouls and ghosts.
We always get our monster.
Or man in a monster suit, as it usually turns out.
Is that so?
Jeepers, or maybe not.
Okay, gang, you know the drill. Let's split up and get to the bottom of this mystery. Shaggy, you and Scooby check out the basement.
Hey, like why do we always get the basement?
Basement? Uh-uh.
Like, no way! There's always freaky stuff in basements!
Yeah!
I'm so sorry, but we've lost the key to the basement.
See? We can't go. There's no key.
Allow me to introduce Walter Peabody, my assistant. He's in charge of restoring old books.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Peabody.
The pleasure is all mine.
A missing key? Let's keep an eye out for it, guys.
Yeah, well, you can look out for keys. We're looking out for ghosts.
Well.
Right. Like you go look around, Scoob. I'll wait here.
What? You're a coward.
A coward? Me? Why, I resent that. I have sensitive nerves. Would a coward boldly go through that door over there? Look, Scoob, a camera. Wanna take a... Like...
Thank you.
Raggy, look, costume. Raggy, a crew.
Like you're right, Scoob. This looks like a clue. We should... Wow, this room is a mess. Well, maybe we can find some food on top of these crates. What's this doing here, Scoob?
I don't know. Look, costumes!
Hey!
Great! You found a clue! Come back and see me if you find any more clues.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Wow! Look at that, Scoob! A clue!
Robot!
Great! You found a clue! Jinkies! Quit clowning around, guys! We've got a mystery to solve!
Recognized it. Like that book card's blocking the way. Take the lead, Scoob.
Well, you go first, Waggy.
Now try to crawl under that table, Scoob. Your turn. Careful, Scoob. Good job, Scooby, old pal. Now try to put...
I'm all alone. I'm all alone. Raggy! Oh boy, a clue!
Scooby-Doo!
Raggy!
I'm starting to lose my...
Scooby snacks!
Great! You found a clue!
Why can I be so scared? Bird-waggy. I almost lost my appetite. Almost. Take the lead, Scoob.
I don't think so.
See, Scoob, I told you there was some food around here somewhere.
You go first, Waggy.
They really have a great collection of books here. Too bad it's haunted. Quit clowning around, guys. We've got a mystery to solve.
Maggie, you're aroused.
Yeah, like boom, man.
You're a rogue.
Yeah, like boom, man. Take the lead, Scoob.
Go in front, Waggy.
Like you want to go first? I'll wait for you right here, Scoob.
Okay, Waggy. I'm all alone.
Almost. What's wrong, Scooby?
Maggie, you're a rogue.
Yeah,